Credits to the photo used as reference in this video. This time I use the girl's body and I'm reshaping first. There's also a surprise by the end of this video. So be sure to keep watching. Athy has soft features, so we're just going for a simple look. Oh, I changed her eyes from this one since she has jeweled eyes. I tried to make it look like her original eyes by choosing the glittered contacts. But I don't know what happened. It becomes dull when I take photos from the wardrobe. So I change it to one of the contacts here. Since she's a child, let's put a pink lipstick, a light blush, a little bit of fixing, big doe eyes. Lucas falls in love with those eyes. Now for the outfit and dyeing. Let's get her hair done first. Blonde, blonde. Now we clear it out to avoid confusion. Trying to find a pink flowery dress. Let's go for this one and I'll just dye it pink. Now for the accessories. Change the background. She's about to come out of the ballroom. Ugh, changing the contacts here as I told you at the start. We need to achieve those jeweled eyes, as it symbolizes the royal family. Yep, let's go for this one. And the pictorial.